Today's shooting test is going to be on the ASG Versa BP9CC. It's a compact CO2 blowback BB pistol. Magazine holds 20 rounds. Magazine releases here. Has a detachable magazine. Pick rail. Slide lock, slide release. Single white dot front, dot rear, non-adjustable. So load the CO2 cartridges. There's a little push button here on the back of the grip panel. Load the CO2 in the back of the pistol. Piercing screw. Has a manual safe here. And that's pretty much it about for this pistol here. So, I think the last time I remember firing it, it didn't have much power to it. I don't think the accuracy that was that great. But again, it's a compact pistol, has a short barrel, a really short barrel. I'm not sure what that length is, but it's not much to, you know. I take that back. So it's probably about that long, whatever that is. So, trigger's not bad, but it is long, and to fire the next round, you do have to bring your finger all the way back out before you can press the trigger again to fire it. But let's see how she does over the chronograph. And that there is 10 shots at 10 yards using the Daisy Precision Gray BBs. So that's the Bursa BP9CC. Not the most fun pistol, or accurate, or powerful. It's just a collector's item. And it looks cool. Has a nice heft to it for a small pistol. But that's it.